Hi guys, welcome to another Starfield video, and today I want to be covering the skills that I feel are very important that every player for every build should try to attain as early as possible and max out. And I'll even show you as far as I think you should go down each specific tree, just to make sure you don't waste any points, because again, you cannot reset in Starfield. So with that getting started, let's head into the piloting skill. Now the piloting skill is very important because this skill right here is going to allow you to go and basically fly any ship in the game, which I think is huge. A cool mechanic in Starfield is that you can actually get on a ship that lands on a planet that you are going to explore, that you're going for, let's say, a main story or a side quest or an activity. And if you see a ship land, 9 out of 10 of these ships are actually, you're able to steal. Some of them you can't steal because they're like dead ships that crashed, but you can still go on them, kill the crew, kill the pilot, and then like take all the loot back to your ship and fly off to go sell it. So again, you want to make sure that you have this piloting skill. Because again, you don't want to be like me in a situation where you spent all this time getting on the ship, you get excited, it's like, oh man, the ship looks awesome, it's cool, and you get to the seat and it just says inaccessible. Now to jump into the next part of the next skill. Number 2 on our list is going to be the security skill. Now this skill is equivalent to the lockpick skill and the hacking skill in Fallout. So again, you are going to want to get this leveled up quickly, because again, this skill right here is going to allow you to basically have quality of life in playing the game, in terms of like, let's say you need to hack a system to turn all the robots and the turrets to be on your favor to help you fight, or if you just want to turn everything off because you don't feel like dealing with it. Let's say you're playing on hardcore or hard on your first playthrough and you're trying not to like get killed because there's just so many robots, you can easily turn them off and have them be on your side. Now again, you guys see on mine that I actually don't have the maxed out rank on this one. The reason why is because to me, I feel that rank 4 is just more of a quality of life thing that I don't really need. I can pretty much solve the locks without needing to expend a digipick to figure it out. But this, I'll leave that choice up to you. I just feel like the skill points are so valuable in the game, like I don't want to waste it here. But again, I preface that is your, that's your choice. Again, you just need level 3 so you can get to master lock. And again, this is important in my opinion, because the biggest thing in this game is exploration and being able to access anything you want and be in control. And the feeling that when you go somewhere and you cannot open a door sucks. I've been there many times. I'm pretty sure some of you watching this video have been there. So trust me, piloting and security, you want to make sure you get these skills leveled up. Number 3 on the list is actually going to be weightlifting. Now, again, this is one's more of an obvious one, but loot in this game is a big thing, and you are going to get encumbered a lot playing through Starfield. And a lot of you guys actually know what I'm talking about when you are playing Starfield. The amount of loot that you pick up in this game, the amount of resources you pick up in this game is insane. Again, this is a skill that I would also try to just level up early, because weightlifting is amazing. And again, like, the worst thing in this game is being encumbered. And to be fair, even if you level this up, you're probably still going to get encumbered. But the nice thing is, at least when you get this skill leveled up, you'll be capped at about 240 kilos. And again, that's going to be, like, in my opinion, pretty nice, because you'll be able to play the game like with your current kit and like all the gear, all the meds that you want to like carry on you at all times, and still be able to still loot and pick stuff up. Obviously, you will be encumbered, but again, weightlifting is a very important skill, and I think it's one that you guys should definitely be using on a regular basis. Alright guys, that was my top 3 skills for Starfield that I think you guys should get leveled up immediately. Remember, that's going to be weightlifting, security, and piloting. Again, all these 3 skills basically kind of bring you that nice quality of life and allow you to basically do everything. And they're skills that every build can take advantage of. Remember, with security, you do not need to max it out, in my opinion. Just get it to 3. I would probably max out weightlifting and piloting, because again, piloting, if you max it out, you can fly a Class C ship. And then again, with weightlifting, you can carry up to 100 extra pounds. And then the last upgrade for it is you get 50% stagger resistance. Again, that's pretty nice, because you get staggered a lot in this game. Even with the 50%, I still find myself getting staggered time to time. So I couldn't imagine what it would be like without it. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll be making another video soon talking about the 3 perks that I think you guys should try to avoid at all costs in the early game. I'll catch y'all in the next one.